The EMP-1000 is a drawer-style electromagnetic degausser, suitable for erasure of all data on non-classified magnetic media. With a magnetic field strength of 1.6 Tesla, it features the highest magnetic field of any commercial degausser to accommodate your sanitization needs both now and in the future as new magnetic media is introduced. The EMP-1000 is extremely simple to operate. The degausser controls are accessed via an intuitive, multicolor, high-resolution, touchscreen LCD display. The large, easy-to-read display also provides operational status at a glance. To operate the unit, begin by plugging it into a power source. The EMP-1000 features universal voltage. It automatically detects the input voltage and functions properly on either 120 or 220 volt power. Turn the unit on by pressing the amber-colored rocker switch on the face panel. The switch will illuminate, the touchscreen menu will cycle on, and the unit will go into standby mode. Touch the button at the bottom right-hand corner of the screen to open the media drawer. Simply place the drive in the drawer and push to close. The orientation of the drive does not matter. To begin the degaussing sequence, press the Continue button on the top right corner of the screen to take the unit from standby to operation mode. Notice that the icon changes from a series of arrows to a green start button. Press the start button to begin the degaussing process. Once the drive is degaussed, the drawer will automatically open. A magnetic field strength indicator will be displayed. The presence of a green magnet indicates that the magnetic field strength was within an acceptable range. To degauss magnetic tape, insert a tape cartridge, close the drawer, and press the tape icon on the screen. The unit will pulse once and the drawer will open. The LCD screen will display a message telling you to turn the tape over and close the drawer. The unit will then pulse a second time to ensure proper erasure.